Hey, I hope you're doing very well. Thank you so much for asking questions. So without further ado, let's dive into what you asked me, okay? Which is, how do I structure my day? So structuring your day better, recently started working and don't know how to manage my time effectively. Okay, cool. So here's what I'm gonna suggest to you, okay? There's no way to manage time effectively because we all have 24 hours, right? So we cannot make more time. What we can do is, how do I manage myself effectively, right? So the question is, how do I manage myself effectively so that I can structure my day better? Okay. So I'm assuming that you are a person who make a long to-do list, and that list has, maybe you are scribbling behind a workbook, or you do have like a formal white paper and you're writing pen and paper, or maybe you're making that on your notes in your phone, right? But it's like a big list with a lot of tasks, right? From projects in, projects in the office, or buying supplies at home, right? From grocery shopping to laundry to calling your mom to everything on that big list. Okay, and I'm just assuming that is the case. And if that is the case and it's overwhelming you, and it's like, well, you know what, I just don't feel like I've achieved enough in the day, in the entire day, because that list never gets to that list never seems to be getting ended or finished. So here's what I'm gonna suggest you, and that's something I've also implemented in my own life, and something which I also recommend with to my other clients is, first of all, tear off that long to-do list. Okay, it's not helping you. It's not gonna help you. It's gonna keep you overwhelmed. So what I'm gonna suggest you is that start making a priority list. Okay, so what I mean by that is, if you check your if you look at your that long to-do list, not every task on that list is a priority task for that day. Okay, so I want you to, let's just say you have a to-do list in front of you, and I want you to, you take a marker and mark all those tasks which are a priority task for you for that day. And I'm just gonna throw example. Let's just say grocery shopping is now a priority task.